exciting again in Hollywood, California. Right here.
It is about high time for everyone to start putting a little respect on The Miz's masterfully over two nights. Miz is still not
by the Xfinity 10G network. Get a reliable connection and the thoughts now. And by Mike's Harder Lemonade. Lemonade that hits hard. Just like The Miz. The reason that Miz has biceps freaking Rollins that meant he was not in a good physical place.
Freaking Rollins!
Anything Seth freaking Rollins does, including stomping The Miz to get back on the horse, so to speak.
Oh! Out of bed at WrestleMania! Miz is an A-lister! Miz did that freaking Rollins! Oh!
Oh my goodness, you didn't honestly think you're a fan of Rollins as anybody, but this is The Miz we're talking about.
Frustration and anger, the surprise attacks, whether it's Pat McAfee or
McAfee. Misplaced, bringing the fight to the visionary before the opening bell. Like he was trying to take out Miz's eye. My God, this thing getting personal in a hurry.
Champion we're talking about.
Because Miz has been embarrassed over and WrestleMania. Not just on WrestleMania Saturday, but WrestleMania Sunday as well.
Rollins attacking Miz this time.
Those are Miz's words. Visionary is feeling it. I'm like Statler and Walt.
He wants more, Seth. Here we go. For the hat trick. Down goes Miz. Here on Monday Night Raw.
Rollins sent into the timekeepers.
Oh no! Oh God!
Face first! Freaking Rollins right now.
The A-lister from the top.
Rollins rolling through, looking to put away The Miz.
The A-lister on spaghetti legs for the moment. Rollins has a.
There was a fire in The Miz WrestleMania weekend.
And the visionary blasts The Miz. Is the maestro ready to end it?
Oh!
Counter for counter sling. Respect for The Miz and what Miz has accomplished in his career, what Miz is capable of.
Miz alert to it. Blow.
Rollins escapes. Powering up the aim. Get the boot up just in time and a great counter by Miz.
Oh! Somehow, he's still alive.
After reaching deep into his bag of tricks, pulling some eyes of The Miz, making sure that everyone
in the WWE Universe just slagging this dirt.
And Miz is demanding. Now muscling up Miz.
Oh,
buckle bomb!
On his rope! The Miz to beat Seth freaking Rollins.
And now it's Miz wearing a look of frustration. The impact even worse. Double knees from Miz into the
experience on show here tonight. Seth turning it around now. Miz's turn. Oh, man.
All his answers with a super kick.
Oh,
oh my goodness. That man just destroyed.
Oh, Seth's in agony.
This is a baton to the mid. Miz has his hips off of the mat. WWE Universe trying to will Rollins. Bottom rope.
Somehow makes it across.
Wily veteran Miz. Keep out. Rollins rolls up Miz.
Rollins now rocking The Miz has gone down. Seth. Eyes on the
Rollins. Rolling through.
My Miz is.
What a match. What a battle. What Miz is going to have to earn it. As evidence by intensity on escapes.
Like you say, Corey, this is where
The Miz earning a little respect, the chance momentarily of this.
It's been a brilliant match, but who's going to edge it? Miz.
Miz deliberately climbing the top turnbuckle. It'll end this one for sure. Dusting on the top turnbuckle. My God.
Oh, my God. Let's turn to feed off the double. Here we go.
Tonight and then some.
Much to the disgust of the A-lister The Miz.
Very top rope. Rollins seamlessly rolling.
The stomp on Miz. And that
was a hell of a match from both